little village church of St Saviour at Colegate, it's another of those weddings that have been hurried forward because of the war, and many of the guests arrive in their uniforms. The groom is Lord Amhurst of Hackney, who's a captain in the army. His bride is Miss Margaret Clifton Browne, the daughter of a brigadier general. So altogether, there's quite a military atmosphere. Lord Amhurst and Miss Clifton Browne are being married after an engagement of only 5 days. So now, surely more than at any other time, we should wish them all the luck in the world.